The total area of the land and water of the planet Earth is 196,940,000 square miles. The circumference of the planet Earth is 24,896 miles. The diameter of the Earth is 7,926 miles. The Earth weighs 6 hectillion tons, a unit followed by 21 ciphers.
To each and every action, there is an equal and opposite reaction, disturbing the natural equilibrium of the planet, ripping off its natural assets. We reap the whirlwind today, cause that's what we sow. Glad to let you know, polluted everything today, not giving a damn about tomorrow. The next generation, should I go reap of sorrow? Because they live in an illusion. We believe that delusion. We live in an illusion that everything's alright. There ain't no need to fight.
Thank you.